She's amazing. From the day I met her, one thing, she's the toughest person I've probably ever met. One of the most competitive people I've ever met. Which she has to be to keep up with all these boys. She's amazing and beautiful, and I love her.
My favorite thing about my mom is that I love her, and I like her because she's very nice, and she's the nicest person in our family.
I love Mama.
The number one thing she adds to our family and to my life is stability and organization. I mean, she's always there for us. She's super strong, and she takes care of the family.
Because I love her.
If your mom was an animal, what was a favorite? What animal would she be? What do you think?
Horse.
A horse? Why a horse? Why a horse?
Dad likes horses.
She does like horses, doesn't she?
What? When I go to school, I miss her.
Your binky. Are you gonna stop using that for your mama's birthday present?
Completes it.